So I watch a lot of true crime, and I could not solve this when I was reading it. So I think people are going to love this because it's a very intricate sort of web, this mystery. So I think solving it will be a real challenge, and it's very fun. And meanwhile, they're going to be, I think, really excited about the burgeoning relationship between Jeff and Z.